not an overreaction. You're dealing with a virus that has an unprecedented capability of spreading extremely rapidly. We've really not seen anything like this before. It has a doubling time of about 2 days. And as you just heard mentioned, it went from around 13% up to now 73%. It very well may be less severe. We're hoping that that's the case. And we're hoping as this evolves here